After catching 20 fish, especially the size that we were catching them, 10, 11 inch fish, if you can see my line, how twisted that is, rub your fingers down it. And if there's any burrs or any little scar on that line, what I would do is take 20 feet of line off this reel and retie this, because the next fish you try to bring in is gonna break your line. I'm Tom Shire, and that is your Midwest Outdoors Tip.